quickly.
The litter will be here any moment.
No leader is coming.
What?
I do not know what you plan, but...
The king leaves for the outpost within the hour. I have not time to wait at this rain.
I am not going to allow you to kill yourself.
No. Please tell me you did not.
What possible choice do you have? He will lower his scepter to spare your life. You do not go into a bedroom of a man. You go into the hall of a king. This is not you against him. This is you against protocol. You against the empire.
Then I go as David did before Goliath and the Philistines.
Those are just stories, Esther. Do you hear me? Just stories.
Know you. What I love most about the story of David and Goliath. David's victory came not because he fought well, but because he believed well.
Thus I leave you on this day, your regent in my absence. Lord Haman, Prince of the Face. It is my will that each of you obey him in every way exactly as you would regard your king.
Summon, she comes before the king.
She does.
Is protocol not broken?
Yes, protocol has been broken.
We have not time to waste.
What did he say to your request?
The timing, the faces, I could not ask it. Not there, not in course.
What then? Do we perish?
We have but one last chance. You must help me prepare.